Top of morning to you. This is Ty from Viral Verse, and today we are playing an episode of Wartile.
A mysterious plague is spreading around the northern kingdoms like wildfire.
Started a new game.
After a long time, it's finally engulfed your village. Inside the small huts, sick villagers moan faintly as their life force fades away bit by bit. This morning, your father, the Jarl of the village. The village Gordy greets you.
Times are tough. We must appease the god of healing through a blood sacrifice. Take the boat to the Tears of Aya and make an offering at the sacred pond.
Yeah, so it's just kind of like a top-down, basically a board game. It's kind of real-time. It's like a turn-based time delay. That's a good way to put it.
As the fire consumes the ceremonial pyre, sending your father onto his last journey, you feel the eyes of the villagers weigh on you.
Grab the goats. You must appease the goat god. Burn the goat. Nope. Get on the boat. That's what. Grab some loot. There we go.
No time to mourn your father. You push the boat into the ocean. As you look back, you spot a flicker of hope in the villager's eyes.
Oh, and there's the tutorial.
You and your men embark on a quest to end the mysterious plague.
Oh, the plague of the gods. So now we actually start the game. Yeah, see, that's pretty cool. Here's the board. We've got cards. They're all locked. Equip our fancy stuff. Is this actually better? It is. So we got a better axe. And a better spear. Helmet. Why not wear a helmet? Wear a helmet too. And a better shield. So there we go. That should be good. There's our crew. We can buy some stuff. We're good on that right now though.
With a small sacrificial lamb in tow, your warband go ashore at the Tears of Aya. Your journey is interrupted by a band of rowdy.
One thing everyone can eat is lamb, no matter what culture.
The Tears of Aya appears through the fog. The air crackling with Seder, a crimson tree bears testament to the god of healing. Suddenly, the Norsemen draw their swords.
Mm-hmm. bonus there. Flanking. But whatever. Jump into it. You might not. Well, looks like they won't. Unless that it won't work. No, you don't.
Exhausted from the battle and with the sun setting, the men decide to stay the night. They will travel back to the village in the morning.
Things. Got some cards. upgrade our dude. $75 gold. Alright. Well, that is the first little session of Wartile. I'll see you on the next one.